Hi everyone, I'm Melissa from Spotahome Rome, and today I'm going to show you a whole apartment at Vicolo Virgilio. So this apartment is in this historic center of Rome. It's a very beautiful area, very near Campo di Fiore, and it's also walking distance from touristic attractions like Piazza Navona and Pantheon and so on. So you're in the heart of Rome in a very beautiful area. So this apartment is on the first floor in the building without elevators, because all these buildings are like old classical buildings. So let's have a look. Here is the entrance. Over there we have a living room, a bedroom, and here the kitchen. And over here we have the bathroom. So let's start here with the living room. It's a very nice living room. Here we have the kitchen. The kitchen has a gas oven and a gas stove, the fridge over here, and the sink. So this is the kitchen. You can also close it here. So yeah, this is the living room, and here we have the bedroom. Very nice bedroom with a very huge wardrobe. Here we have a TV, some drawers over here. Also over there we have a desk, a double bed here. And here the view is to a small street, very cute. Over there in the end we have the Campo di Fiore. So it's a very, very beautiful area of Rome. So this was the bedroom. Here the living room, and over there I'm gonna show you the bathroom. That's it. It's a complete bathroom with a bathtub and shower, a toilet bidet, and a sink. So that's it. So this was the apartment at Vicolo del Giglio, and one of the most beautiful and interesting parts of Rome, very beautiful area. So that's it. Hope you have enjoyed, and see you soon. This is Mesa for Spotahome Rome. Ciao.